Hey everybody, Jordan X here, back on the 13th of January. And I just got home from school and I decided I want to make a video. So, yeah. If I log into my world, I'll see this. This is slowly going up from last time. Let me see. I'm just trying to get remembered of what I did last episode. The world's kind of generating, so it's like lagging a bit. There it goes. I think it's done now. Geothermal is looking good. Solar panel is looking good. And my induction furnace is looking awesome. But yeah, if you didn't know, you can also throw gravel in here. It'll macerate it into flint. And you can throw. Oh yeah, you already knew that, but. Learning what I should do in this episode. I probably want to find more diamond to make another equivalent exchange item. Either that, or I want to start pumping that oil and getting a lot of glass. So. Maybe I'll start with the red power today. Let's do that. So for red power, I'm gonna need to smelt up some clay balls. And for that, I'll just throw it in here, and that'll do it super fast. And I'm also gonna actually first I'll make a coke oven, and then a coke oven is part of railcraft, and then I'll make a red power alloy furnace, which is what's made out of bricks. You can see how crazily fast this induction furnace is cooking up stuff at the cost of all my energy, but it's awesome. And then, so to make the coke furnace, I think you have to go like this. Think you need to go like this. Or maybe it's the other way around. Yeah, it's the other way around. Let me just do this. Okay, so I need to do something like this. Probably should have grabbed more sand. I don't even think I have more sand. And this will give me coke oven bricks. I need a lot of these, way more than I have. Only 9. Get one more. 10. Yeah, see, I need like 20 or something. So I need a lot of those. Do I have more sand? No, I'm gonna get more sand and more clay. And I'll be back with that. Okay, guys, I got a bit of sand and some clay. It's probably not enough, but it's good for now. Actually, maybe enough clay, but I also want. Just gonna throw that. I want some more sand, is what I needed the most of. See, I already have way more clay than sand that I need. It's like gunpowder kind of, but you need more sand. It's gonna take a while. 17. I need 24, I believe. So 18, 20. Need more bricks now. Oh, my dogs are barking. Let me stop them real quick. God damn it. Why do they do this to me? Okay, I need 2 more, so I'm gonna need like 10 more pieces of sand, and I'll record this one because it's not gonna take that long. Collect all the drops. Some more clay right here too. Clay is actually pretty valuable in equivalent exchange. It's more valuable than cobblestone, and it's like 1/6 of iron, so I need 6 of them to make 1 iron. So let's see. Let's see how much I can make from this. Nope. Okay, so I have no clue where to put this thing because it's gonna be huge. I probably want to put it down here, so I'll just drop this down here. I'm doing this side. I'm gonna do it on like above the water, because I'll eventually clear all this water out and just have all my stuff from here, just like that. Okay, and do it like this. Start here. It's 3 by 3, I know. So let's see. No. Not there. Oh, good, you can pick them back up. I was scared you couldn't for some reason. So if you build something like this, then fill in the top and fill in these. Yeah, perfectly enough. Then if you place this last one, you'll see this little oven thing. When you right click that, it gives you a coke oven, and here we want to place our coal. So let me get some of that. Just keep this real quick. That looks really cool. It doesn't show the little hole in multiplayer. but it's still pretty cool. And I could just get all this, probably get some more, few more glass. Nice. And now I want coal. I have 13 coal left. Thought I had more. I don't know where I would have put it at though. Maybe it's in here. Nope, I do need a lot more coal. So I'm gonna go mine for a bit after this. So put our coal in, it'll start cooking. And this takes a crap ton of time, but it'll eventually give me creosote oil, which is used for making the rails. And it'll give me another piece of coal up here, which is like way better than the coal. So it's pretty much like doubling all my coal, but it's pretty cool. So now I'm gonna go mining a bit. I'll be back when I'm done with that after I cook up this clay. Okay. But I have a lot of iron, yeah. So that induction furnace is really good. I think that's like the fastest furnace. Unless you get a dark matter furnace, which is part of the equivalent exchange. That one's pretty powerful. Just grab all this. I want to bring my philosopher stone. I haven't made a chest for tools yet, so I just put in misc items. Oh, I forgot. This thing outputs the Mobius fuel into the chest. And I want to keep this thing going, so I'm just going to convert this back into coal, and back into glowstone, and back into redstone, because I want this to be running for a long time. So that'll convert into a lot more fuel. I need torches, and of course I don't have any coal, because I just put it in here. So I'll probably take like half of this, so I can make some torches. Put it there. Now I need wood, of course. Can never leave. Yeah, I have wood, okay. Okay, I'm gonna go get some more coal, and I'll be back. Okay guys, I want to show you something. In case your inventory is getting kind of full, you can convert all your stuff up into other materials. Like so. Maybe not with gravel, but with the other stuff. See how it's kind of full? So I'll just take two pieces of coal, turn it into glowstone. Like that. See, that saved me a lot of room. I could turn this to alchemical coal. I still have a glowstone left over, so I probably want to get rid of that. No, I could just turn that into redstone. Save me a lot of space. I got two empty slots now. Now I could... What else could I convert? You can't convert the ores. You can convert lapis. I don't want to convert that, though. But yeah, that's just a little trick. Then if you get four of these, when you smelt them up, it'll give you a diamond for every four you have. So, I have five, so that's a diamond right there. So yeah, I just wanted to point that out. Plus I got tons of materials, as you can see, I'm still mining away. Oh, found more coal. Nice. Be back. Okay guys, finally back at the surface, and I need to find my way home, and it's this way, because I can see those little dots. But yeah, I got a crap ton of stuff, and I did have to convert a lot of it into other stuff, and I'll show you how to do that in a second once I get home. And of course, I forgot smart moving again. I'm sorry about that, guys. I really thought I would have had it by now. I would have been all the way across the freaking ocean by now, because I would have swam there instead of just jumping up and down like a retard. Oh, good. Okay. I just need to find my way home. I don't remember where it's at. I think it's this way, though. Lots of oil spill. My house is this way. Okay, I got this. Also, I wanted to show you how you can make cactus out of cobblestone. Kind of weird, but you can do it using equivalent exchange. Let me just do this. Yeah, there's a house. Okay, let's check on my coke oven, because I haven't gone for like a long ass time. I think it's done now. Yeah, see, once it's done, it gives you coal coke and creosote oil. I'm just gonna throw some more coal in there, and you're like, where'd all your coal go? I did make a lot of torches, and I converted it all into Mobius fuel. So that's where all my coal went. And this is still going, so there's more coal here. Now I just want to throw all this in here because my inventory is crazily full of junk. Okay, and let me show you how to do stuff with this philosopher's stone. So basically, if you get the item you want, say I want coal right now, and if you charge this up, you press B and it charges it. Sometimes it takes a long time, sometimes it goes really fast. But if you press C, and you put your coal, put it whatever you want in the target slot, and if you put something of greater or equal value here, it'll appear on the top. Or it just gives you stuff that's similar in Like you could convert all of this into anything on this list. Because you said that's similar in value, I could turn that all into coal. You see, I got a lot of coal. That's basically all the coal I mined, because all the coal I mined, I converted to Mobius fuel, and that's where I got that. So I want to fill this with a stack of coal because I want a lot of this. And you can take out your coal coke, which can be thrown in your generator. I have really no clue what coal coke is for besides just like normal coal, but I can just throw it in here. It'll generate me some power, and it's way longer. It lasts way longer than coal. I want to throw railcraft stuff in here. I also want to throw my wrench. I shouldn't have even brought that. And yeah, looks good. I haven't found any diamonds, but I want to make a rotary macerator next. Let me look up how to make that. Okay, so I looked it up, and it turns out I need 7 refined iron, and I'm just gonna grab like 12 real quick just to be fast. And of course, we can take out our bricks and throw this in here, and that'll give us it way faster. But watch, let me see, just organize that. What's in here? 40 Mobius fuel, holy crap, I can make a lot of coal out of that. And also, a slower way to do this is convert it all into alchemical coal, convert that into glowstone, convert the glowstone into redstone. No. I think you could do this. I don't know, hold on. Let me see how you do this. Alright, this is the way I do it. You can just convert it back to coal. That's what I converted it from. So I'll just put that coal. Boom. I'm just getting a lot of coal. So that is a lot of coal. And I want to throw that back in here. Actually, I think if you convert the coal back into redstone. No, I think it's the same value as redstone, so just throw like I'll fill this up with coal, and then I'll fill up. I already filled this up with coal. Yeah, I did. This is about to create a coal coke. So basically, it takes one coal and converts it into coal coke and creosote oil. I guess maybe it's just like draining all the something out of the coal. I'm not sure, but yeah. So I probably want to sleep right now. Okay, so yeah, that generated a lot of power. And what I want to do now is take this out. Need that, and I also need a lot of. I'll just put this coal in here for now. Don't need so much right now. And next, I want to get. What else in here? I want an advanced machine, so for that, I'm going to need some bronze. So I'll grab some of you. I don't have any copper in here. I think I put some in here. Yeah. Should probably smelt this copper dust as well. Let me see. See how fast that was. It's crazy. So that'll all convert into glowstone and then switch out and all this good stuff. So basically I need tin, refined iron, and so I need some more tin. No, that's good. There. No, I don't need more tin. So if I do this, I think I did this last time, so I apologize. Like that. Yep. Mixed metal ingots. Put that in the compressor. Is this one? Throw it in there. Then we want some coal dust, which will be easy to get because I have plenty of coal. I'm just gonna get a whole stack of coal dust. That'll be good. Oh yeah. I also used my Philosopher's Stone to convert any excess items when my inventory was full. I just converted it into pork chops because I was getting hungry. So, yeah, you can convert pretty much anything into anything, except for you can't use the ores, because if you did, you could probably duplicate a lot of items, so they removed that feature. Xeno did. Xeno's the creator of it, of equivalent exchange. Now I just have to wait for this. I also wanted. Yes, this is gonna all cover up. What did I want? What did I want? I wanna make a alloy furnace real quick while I'm waiting. So basically you need to go like this, get bricks, and then make a furnace out of the bricks. Oops, there you go. Alloy furnace. And I'll just place that there. Just right click it, you get like a little furnace. You need coal for this, and you put one iron and three copper. No, it's tin and three copper. This will convert into brass, which we need to make some pneumatic tubes, which is part of, yeah, see, it gives me brass. And if you put your brass like this, and put glass in the middle, it's kind of like pipes for red power, it's pneumatic tubes. I'll just stick those in the red power chest. I'm not going to use them right now, I just wanted to kind of show you that. And for bricks, I'll throw them in here, and that'll cook up. Oh, it's already cooked up. What else can you do? You can create, if you get 8 of these, and I need sand, so if I do this, nope, I don't want that. I want to get a sand, I want to target it, and then get the sand. If you put sand in here, I think it needs to be under it. Maybe it wasn't sand, maybe it was something else. Oh, it was coal. Yeah, that's what it was. Yeah, it was coal. So you need 8 coal and 8 sand, and that'll cook up into this one material that I need, but I need diamonds to cut it up, so this is kinda, I'm just kinda making this for the future right now. So I'm not gonna be using it anytime soon. See how much I got? 8, yeah, that's enough. And my compressor, got my advanced alloys. Oh, good thing I made all that extra refined iron, because I actually do need it. So I need 2 of these. And I still need way more coal dust. So throw this in the compressor. I only have 9. Okay, I should have had more. Let's see. Let's throw all this in here. I need it. No, I'll take, I'll leave 4. Okay, so now I need my machine block, of course. Let's see. Machine block. Like that. And I need another carbon plate. This should have gave me a carbon plate. Yep. So I need a lot more of these. I need 3 more. So I'll just make this while it's waiting. I'll come back to you when this is all finished. Okay, step 1. Do this. You get an advanced machine block. Step 2, I need my macerator back. So I'm gonna pick that up. Yeah, I picked it up perfectly. Step 3, I need my macerator. This is part of the advanced machines mod. I hope this machine mod works. Yay! Rotary macerator. This is like an epic version of the macerator. It's like the induction furnace, but it's the macerating stuff. So it shouldn't have been taking my coal. What I want to do is get some wires. Let me see. I have copper cable. I have 1. I'll make some more with some more copper and rubber. I'll just make as much as possible. Do I have copper? No. Okay, first I just want to cook up some copper real quick. I know I'm wasting it, but I could get some more. So do this. Insulated cables, put rubber, and we get copper cable. Okay, I got 6, that's good. So I want to connect this to my solar panels as well, but just this one. So that's a generator, I believe. Don't need that. Oh no, I do need that. So maybe I should do it from here. I do something like this, that'll help it. Okay, so this is gonna be all weird right now. I want to connect that there so it could output there too in case it needs it from the battery box. Okay, I'll just leave my battery there in case it needs it for any reason possible. Oops. So now I want to go make a switch to turn on my macerator, whatever. It works just like the induction furnace, but I don't know if I have enough solar panels to keep it on at all times, but I think I do. So I'm gonna test this. That looks kinda weird. Whatever. So I'll turn that on, and you'll see the speed starts to build up. I wanna throw in my copper ore there. It'll start macerating it. And as you see, there's 3 slots. Oh no, there's 2 slots. But that's in case there's like an overflow, because if I throw 64, ore, I'll get 128 dust from there. So actually, I'll do iron ore first, just to get a lot of iron. Yeah, see, I don't think I have quite enough energy for this. So is my bat box draining for this? No, it's not. Maybe I should connect it to this just for now. Let's use my geothermal generator. I don't know if it'll use my geothermal generator. Let me check. Yeah, it is. Okay, it's using my geothermal to stay on or to be running. So yeah, this will start macerating really fast. And my bat box should have been emptying, but it wants to be a douchebag like that. So, I'll do it like this. Let's go check on this coal coke. Okay, nice. Let's get a bit more power going. I'll throw some coal coke in the generator. Should probably make some more solar panels soon. Let me see. Coal coke. So yeah, see, this cooks it really fast. I don't think it could support the induction furnace and this running at the same time, but I'm gonna do it anyway. Just yeah, it's supporting this very well. I think that's because it's using the bat box's power. Yeah, see, it is. Okay. Probably should make a bat box for that too, like another one. Yeah, see, it's like barely keeping up with this. Should probably get my battery. I know what to do. I get my battery, put there. Just gonna soak up some of this power I have. There. I just throw this in here real quick, just to give it a bit more juice. Whoa, that is draining fast. Holy crap. I'll just refill this again. And I'm not getting any power at night either, so gotta fix that. Put that there. Okay. Oh, yep, see my bat box is fully charging, so I'm just gonna charge this battery. And I did get all my iron ore out of, I mean dust out of there. So I'm just gonna throw that all in. That'll all cook up. And now I wanna macerate my gold because I need more diamonds, and I'll show you how to make gold from diamonds using equivalent exchange. So if you just keep doing this for a long time, because I want to make the next what do you call it, equivalent exchange machine. I need a lot of diamonds for it. I need 9 in total. And I think all this gold should be enough for that. So let's test that. Oh yeah, just throw my battery, just so I can keep up. I'm just not gonna be sitting here. Yeah, it's a lot of iron now. I'm gonna get all my gold. You can see I have plenty of iron now. As before, I didn't have any at all. Now I do. See, this is using all my lava for energy too, which it probably shouldn't be, but it is. So I need to stick a bat box there real quick. So I need to craft some more batteries. Let me see. 12 is enough. I want to macerate my tin ore also. Let's do that. I'm gonna refill this battery as well. It's getting kind of annoying having to refill it all the time, but it's worth it for all that fast macerating we got here. I do need a lot more tin. Oops, nope, I want that on. Look, it went down 1% from just from that. Speed it up a bit. Okay. Then I need some copper and some rubber. And I'll get rubber and I'll be back. Yay, kill the sheep. Okay. So now I got a lot of resin, so I need to go back to the house. Let's find it. Yay, this way. Yeah, so I just found like a crap load of rubber trees right there. So I just went and tapped them all with my tree tap. That flax seeds, I want those. Do I have them? Yay, flax seeds. Okay, let's just check on this. Nice. So that's producing a lot of, what you might call it, coal coke and creosote oil. So now I should probably throw the stuff in their appropriate chests. Because I didn't really organize my inventory before coming here, which I should have done. I think flint was in here. I'll just leave it in there. And wool can go in here. Okay. So now that this is done, yep, and you can see 10,000 RPM, and it is sustaining itself. And this is also sustaining itself, and I think it's using this, so I'm gonna stop it and see if it'll still sustain itself. Let me see. Oh no, I don't want that to be broken, I want the other one to be broken. Will it still sustain itself? Yeah, I think it will. I think if I break this, it'll be okay as well. Nice. Now, if I break this, it won't be okay. Oops, wait. It's still powered somehow. Okay, that's weird. Maybe it's a glitch, but. Maybe it was sucking out of here? No. Maybe it was taken out of the generator. Is there still juice in the generator? That's probably what it was taking out of. It's the generator. Let me see. How'd the coal coke get there? It's weird. Oh, I think it's just taking all the freaking energy for this. Okay. Okay, so now that I have all my dusts, I need to throw them in here. So, with all these gold bars, I want to get 9 diamonds out of those. Because I need diamonds, not gold. I don't need gold. So if you do something like this, those give you diamonds for every 4 gold you have. And that's a good crafting recipe. So I just needed 9, so I want my gold back, so I'll just do this and you'll get your 4 gold back. So throw that in there. I don't wanna like just convert everything to diamonds, you know. There's other important materials as well. I'm gonna convert this into here. I think I need obsidian, so for that I do need 3 more diamonds, so I'll do that. Okay, that's good. Do that. Diamonds. Now the next item I want to make is called a diamond drill. And for that, I think I need a circuit and some refined iron. So let me grab this, and I need a bit of refined iron. I'll just grab a half a stack of refined iron, because I will be using it in the future. Now let me look up the recipe for what I'm making, because I forgot. Okay, so I need a circuit and a battery, and I happen to have a battery here, so all I need is a circuit, and I want to extract all this rubber. I think I could handle that as well. Okay. I actually didn't need that refined iron. I actually did need one refined iron, but that's pretty much it. I also need some copper, so I'm gonna make sure I get a stack of copper because I forgot about that. I don't know if I could handle this being on. It might. I just wanna maybe throw a few coal cokes in here. Just so it can get some more juice. That's plenty of copper already. Okay, so if I check in here, yeah, I have enough. Okay. So now I'm just gonna create a few more circuits like this. And actually I only need one circuit, so let's do this. And I have my battery, and I have my refined iron, and I think that's all I need. Yeah, so you just go like this, this, and this. We get our mining drill, and if we put that in, we take 3 diamonds and get a diamond drill, and these are powerful. I don't think anyone ever uses them. See how it's like all slow? But once I go to sleep real quick, once I charge it in my bat box, it'll get a lot of power, which I need. So let's do this. I'm actually not too sure if that, yeah, it can be charged. Okay, that's good. Don't think I have enough energy for it. Yeah, I do. And next, what I want to make is called a bat pack. So I could actually have my diamond drill working at all times without having to worry about energy loss and all that stuff. So I'm gonna look up how to make that too, and I'll be back. Okay, so for this one, I need a lot of batteries. So I'm gonna craft those. I need 6 of them. So 1, 2, 3, 4. I think that's good. Yeah, that's good. Okay, so I want to keep my block of diamond here just for now. while I make all this other stuff to go get my obsidian. Actually, I have enough to get obsidian, but I'll just leave it. Okay, so I need 4 batteries, so I do need redstone. I'll take some of this. Did I get Mobius fuel yet? I'll take some of this alchemical coal and convert it back into redstone. Yeah, that's good. Okay, I need some circuits, which I have. I only have 2 though, so I'm gonna make some more. Good thing I found all that rubber. Okay, let's go. So I'll make these and I'll be back. Okay, so now I just need a piece of tin, like so. And now I can craft a backpack. This is useful for recharging your diamond drill while you're mining and other uses as well. It can recharge a lot of things while you're mining. So we have to charge this one too, so that kind of sucks. But it works. Okay, so you wanna throw your backpack in there. I think it'll store as much as this stores, so I'm gonna have to let that recharge for a while. It is gonna suck up all the energy in here. I do have a lot of lava cells, so it should refill it fast. I think it's connected to do that. No, it's not. Is that my geothermal right here? It's compressor, so yeah, it's not connected. Okay, I'm gonna connect it real quick just to speed up the process. Let's see. What the hell is using all the power? Oh. Yeah, see that fills up a bit, but not too much. I'll just leave that in there for a while. My dogs are barking, let me stop them. Oh my gosh, those dogs are getting annoying. Okay, well, I'm gonna go get that obsidian. I think my backpack is actually charged enough. So you just put on your backpack like it's armor. I'm also gonna craft some armor out of iron. Actually, no, I wanna make some nano suit armor. Because I'm not rich enough to make the really expensive armor in what do you call it? In industrial craft, but I am rich enough to make the carbon plates is what they're called. I just need another diamond, which I don't have, so maybe I'm not rich enough, but I'm almost there. Let's see. I got 10 lava cells left. Not too much. I have 30 rubber here. So I'm getting a good amount of rubber. He had a battery here the whole time. Okay. Throw all this in because I don't need it. Okay, I'll be back when I get the obsidian. Okay, I'm back and I've collected 14 obsidian, which is more than I need. I only needed actually 2 obsidian. I just checked right now. What I do need is, yeah, that's all turning into the stuff now. I do need 2 pieces of smooth stone, so I'll get 2 of these. Oops, I'll just take all these then. I'll just get 15 pieces. I'll just use them later then. Let's take that out. Geothermal is running a bit low. Should probably disconnect it after this is done. Probably is already done. Yeah, it is. That is crazy fast. So let's see. I think it's connected to my bat box, if I'm not mistaken. I think that's it. Yeah. Okay. So I don't want to waste all my lava cells just yet. So, let's see. For the condenser, I need a piece of glass, I need my smooth stone, I need my obsidian, I need my diamond block. So if we put the diamond block in there, and in a shape like this with 2 obsidian, you get an energy condenser. This is very useful. You know what? I'll just put it here next to it, so just so I can easily move things around. So basically, you want to steal some Mobius fuel and you want to put it in here. This will condense anything you put in there up into its next stage. Now, cobblestone moves really fast. It looks slow, but it's actually really fast compared to the other ones. And this will condense up into iron using the Mobius fuel's EMC, which is the value system in equivalent exchange. It's called EMC. It's taking EMC from the fuel and turning and adding it to the cobblestone and taking moving that into iron. Then it'll take the iron and convert it to gold and then to diamonds and eventually some other cool stuff. I'm gonna take 16 of these and convert them all. Let's do that. And you can see it already. And it stores up the power, so if I take everything out, put it in, it'll still have it. You can just keep putting more Mobius fuel in here. And I will have an automatic way of refilling this with Mobius fuel, but for now, I'll just leave it like this. That'll convert all that up into other. That'll convert it all into cool stuff, but it does take a while. I think this is slowly going down. Not sure. Let's see how my bat box is keeping up. Nope, it has a lot of energy. Should take it from my bat box. I'm not mistaken. Yeah, no. That's the output. Oh, I see. Okay. How am I gonna do this? I need more cables, though. I only have one. Let's see, if I do this up there, then I pick this one, I can then connect it here, and that should take power from my bat box. Is it gonna catch up? Yeah, it caught up. Okay, wait, no, it's like staying there. It's like slowly going up. Yeah, it's so slow. It's like barely keeping up with those three solar panels. And when I start cooking stuff, it'll go down again. So, I do need a bunch more solar panel energy. And this should have filled up. Yep, that energy filled up. So with my rotary macerator, I wanted to make... Actually, no, I think if I do this... I'm not sure. I think if I do this, that'll give me 4 iron, which is a gold, so... I need 4 of those, so I'll go 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. That'll give me enough for a diamond, which I need right now. If I do that, that's how you convert your obsidian into diamonds. So I needed 1 diamond, and I need 8 redstone. So, like this. I can only make 1 armor piece right now, and I'm not sure which one I'm going to make, but I think it'll be... Okay, so I'm just gonna grab a stack of coal and macerate it, because that's what I need, is a lot of carbon plates. And for that I need coal dust, and my battery box is probably gonna drain right now. So all the power is being used, yep, it's draining. Yeah, this will give me a lot of coal dust way faster than it was before. So I could just sit there and keep getting coal dust like crazy. I'm gonna throw some more Mobius fuel in here, because it's gonna get low soon. So, if we get our coal dust, when we do this, so this is enough for 3 carbon plates. I need 6 of them. So, oops, there we go. I need 6 carbon plates, so I need some more of this. 40 should be enough. Maybe not, but it should be. Yeah, it's enough, okay. I need, like, I think I need 6 of these, I'm not sure. There's also an upgraded compressor, but I don't really need that right now, because compressor is slow, but I don't use it too much, just to make my, some of my stuff. But yeah, I only got 2. Let me check the recipes for this, and I'll be back. Okay, I'm back. I know the recipes, but I just found out I need an MFE to charge all this into diamonds, so I'm going to have to make some more diamonds out of my gold. It's a shame that I have to waste it, but I need 4 of them, so I'm going to have to do that. I do something like this, get 4 diamonds. I also need more of those red crystals, so that's what I want right now. So I need a lot of redstone. Let's do this. I actually only need 1/2 of that redstone, so I'll just take this. This will give me 4 more crystals, energy crystals. Which, now, I need a machine block. Okay, that's good. I need a machine block like this, of course. And I need some copper cables. And like that, and if I do something like this, with this here, and these all around, this will give me an MFE. This is an upgrade to the bat box. So I can do this. Actually, no, I need an LV transformer. I think I know how to make that. Let me see. I think I just need more cables. Nope, I got all the stuff right here. Okay, you do this, and this, and three copper. Yeah, that'll give me an LV transformer. This will transform my high power energy into low power energy, which if I didn't, everything would explode. So I'm gonna have to put this. I think I need more cables. I'm not sure, but I want to put this right here. And this. No. I want this right here. And this right here. Yeah, there we go. Now this should be filling up. Yeah, this is what I need to charge it, and it should go into my bat box. No. Maybe not. That's weird. Maybe it's not supposed to do that. Let's try this. What? No, I don't think it works like that. Maybe because it's outputting. How's this filling up? I wonder. Yeah, I think it is getting power from these solar panels. Okay, that's good. So now I can go and craft my first nano suit armor. I probably should be using, and I will eventually use more powerful upgraded armor, but for now I could use this. So I probably want to make the helmet first, because I don't want to replace my backpack, so I want to make the helmet. So just, if you do this, I want that there, and then one right here. That'll give me a nano suit helmet. Now this is like a diamond helmet, I think. But except you can recharge it. I need to charge it in here. So put it in here. It'll just absorb it all fast. But it does store a lot of energy. And I'll just let that accumulate real quick. Accumulate. Okay. What is this one? My induction furnace. So this should be filling up slowly. Or no, it's going down. Need a way to get power into there. If I face it this way. Why is it not going into the bat box? It should like go out from here and around into the bat box. It's not doing that. Oh, because I think it's facing the wrong way. Okay. I need to face this way. Why didn't it? No, all my energy. Yeah, that should work. Is it gonna fill up? No, I think this is gonna start going down. No, what the fuck? Oh, maybe it's taking it from the MFE now. Yeah, it is. Okay. This is weird. I don't understand this that well. Sorry about that. Yeah, I'm gonna let that charge up because I don't have too much energy right now. And it won't be working, of course, at nighttime. And you can see my condenser has already produced me a bunch of gold, which I can then convert to diamonds, but I'll just leave it in here for now. It's gold. Probably want to actually leave half of it in here, so just put it there. Okay, so now I wanted to make, what is it, a block breaker. For that I need a lot of iron, so I'll just take half a stack. I need some wood. I have wood. I also need lava too, so that's going to be harder to get. I think it's just like, no, I don't remember how it is. Let me look it up. Okay, so I need a piston. For that, I need wood and cobblestone. And okay, I got everything for that. I think I just go like this. Iron in the middle, redstone on the bottom. It's a piston. And I need a pickaxe, of course. I want to make two of these, so I'll make two pickaxes. You need iron pickaxes to make this. Then with that, you can make it. I need another piston too, so like that. That'll give me two pistons in the middle, iron pickaxe, two of these. So that'll give me a block breaker, my other pickaxe, and another one. And with this, now I need buckets. Now, let me just make some buckets. If you didn't know, you can make buckets out of tin. I want two buckets. see buckets. Because I need more lava. So I'll go get that real quick. How is this doing? Nice. I'm getting a bunch of creosote oil. That is, I think you need 3 creosote oil. For like, and it gives you like 24 rails, I guess. No, you need 4 for like every 24 normal minecart rails. So, yeah. Some nice block breakers. And it's cool because the guy that puts that recipe thing for all the red power recipes, he also made these textures that I'm using right now for red power. Just the red power ones, none of the other ones are made by someone else. But yeah. So, I thought I heard like a machine running. Maybe that was just the cave music. Okay, how do I get down? Okay, I'll just get lava and I'll remember it's right there. Okay, try to remember it at least. No. Lava. I think it covered up all the lava. There's probably some under here though. Yeah, there we go. There we go, okay. So now I want to get out of here peacefully. I mean you no harm, creepers. Unless you harm me first, of course. Oh crap, what? That was a huge drop. That was bullcrap. Like, I used like all my cobblestone just to build that back. I'm gonna run back here. I'll meet you at the top. Okay, now with this, I want to build like a little cobblestone generator type thing. I did forget an ingredient of it, but I'll make that soon. For that last ingredient, I just need to throw some smooth stone in here. Just kind of weird, but that's what you need. Yeah, it's not getting a lot of power because my nano suit is stealing it all. Yeah, this has no power at all. It's barely even on. So I need to come here and get my... Where's my nano suit? Oh yeah, it's in here. Of course. So I just wanted to let these things get some power. I think it'll start right now. Yeah, see, they're starting to get power, I think. No, it's going down. Eat my redstone. You can put redstone in here too if you didn't know that. But yeah. So this should start. Why is it only building up and it's not giving it to anything? That should go up there. These two solar panels should go up to this. Okay, I think it's running by itself now. Okay. I hope. Yeah. Let's check on this one. Just throw a redstone in there for some power. I think it's like barely keeping up, so that's why. It's like barely keeping up because it's using the rest to charge that. So my nanosuit helmet, that gives me a bunch of armor. So, yeah. I'm gonna throw the rest of these in here just to help it. Oh, there we go. We're about to condense into our first diamond out of gold. It'll condense into gold. It'll condense gold into diamonds, and then diamonds into diamond blocks. Then diamond blocks into dark matter blocks. And then dark matter blocks into normal dark matter. And those are very... And it takes forever to make those. Like, I have to wait, like, so long. Probably, like, freaking hours. But, so let me show you how to make this. I actually have this memorized. So, this is going to be easy. Because I made it so many times. You need 2 torches. You need to put one of them here. Get one of these. Put another one and a stone on top. And you get a pointer. These are all red power items. I need 2 of these or 3 of these. I need 3 of these. Then I need to make some of these. And it sucks if you can only make 3 at a time. And I think that's it. I'm probably missing something. But if you do this, and this, and that, yep, there we go, timer. Now what I need to do is get some copper and some redstone. I'm gonna throw that in the alloy furnace. Let's see, no copper, there we go. And this will give me some red alloy ingots, which I need next for this system. So, watch if you just let this cook up. Get a red alloy ingot, and I need 3 of these. So I'll let that cook up. And, yep, see, we got a diamond. Nice. That'll just convert everything straight all the way to diamonds and past that. I'm gonna throw the rest of this stuff that I don't need. I need this. I need my water bucket, of course. And I need my lava buckets. And I need my pneumatic tubes. So I'm gonna go set this up while I'm waiting for this. Unless it's done already. Yeah, it's done. Okay. So I just need to get these three wires and go like this, and it'll give me red alloy wires. These are like redstone, but they're better. They can run on the walls and stuff. But okay. So now what I want to do is find my chest that I use cobblestone. Which I need some wood to get up here real quick. Oops, let's do this. Oop. It's this one. Okay. I actually want to make a new chest, so I'm gonna make that real quick. I'll make two. So these I probably want to place here. I'll name it something right now, but I don't have a sign with me, do I? I do. It's not, is it stopped somehow? Oh, I need more redstone. Okay, I need a sign. I need some cobblestone, of course. Let's see. I'm getting low on. I don't need this lava in my inventory. It's not very good to have. I just need that cobble stone. Okay, so now what I could do is drill a hole into where this cobblestone. No, I just use it's wood. Okay, I think it's this one. Let me see. It wasn't that one. Okay, is it this one? Yeah, it's this one. Okay, so now if I repair that, what I want to do is dig over here. Actually, I want to cover this up a bit. I did make this in my last Let's Play, so if you watch that, you probably will remember it. But I'm doing this a better way now. So I want to do something like this. This is where the water is gonna go. This is where the lava is gonna go. No, I think it goes here actually. Okay, so if I get my water and I place that there, that'll pour. Don't want this to be happening, so let's take it from there. Okay, then I pour another one, it'll pour there. Now I place my lava. Actually, I think it'll work if I just do this. Let me see. No, my gosh. Okay, never mind, that didn't work. Okay, that was a fail. It does need to go here. Maybe this could handle two cobblestone at once. Yeah, I can. Okay, let me go to sleep. Oh, so I discovered if you put two golds in here, you could actually make another lava bucket. So I didn't actually waste it. And I can grab some more obsidian, but I'll just grab this for now. Okay, that's good. Okay, so I wanted two buckets just to be nice and neat. Then we'll place those there. And now we want to place. We want to cover this up just so we don't fall in our lava like that. And I want to get our block breakers and put them both here. Now we're going to need another new item, but I need iron for this. So this is called a screwdriver. It's basically like a wrench, but it's for red power items only. And you just craft it like this. Pretty simple. And it'll just realign all your stuff to random positions. You need to face down. So next we're gonna run our pneumatic tubes up like this. Or no, down like this. Okay. Does it connect? Okay, it doesn't connect. Okay. So we're gonna run it up into this chest right here. It is gonna look a bit sloppy right now because I don't have it all underground. But I will. And apparently it's gonna go in the water. So that's gonna start producing me cobblestone once I do this. I wanna lay my red alloy wires across the side like this, and then have them come around. Then I'll place my timer. Actually, maybe I need to do this. Oops. No, I'll just place my timer here. Okay. Then you can also use the screwdriver to align this any way you want. And if you do this, that'll start producing lots of cobblestone for me once I break this. See, basically it's breaking the cobblestone and sending it, and the lava and water is generating new cobblestone, and it's doing this once every 2 seconds, and I want it to be every 1 second so it could be faster. This will generate me plenty of cobblestone because I'm always running low on that. See, already 17. And it's free cobblestone, so you can't complain. If you throw this in the rotary macerator, you'll get sand. This could be like my glass farm, sort of, kind of, not really. But watch. I don't really have too much energy going right now, so I need some more stuff. Oh, this is running out of energy now. Okay, I think my MFE is hogging it all. It is. Okay. What am I gonna do? Maybe I should reorganize all my wiring over here so none of it goes to the MFE, because I don't need it in there right now. Let's do that. Oops, there. And that should fill that up. Then this one should fill up this one. Okay. No, it's still not going to. Okay. If I do this and break off this one, place it there. Okay, that looks good. Maybe, just maybe. Wait, will this be working now? Yeah, it's filling up. Okay. And only a little bit should go in here at a time. Yep. I could probably finish charging this up, because I did get a lot of power. And my nanosuit helmet is finished. And I could charge my backpack in here too, because I never finished charging that. Let's do that now. This has plenty of power for my backpack to hold as well, so it does take forever to charge it though. Well, maybe it doesn't have enough power for my backpack. I had quite a bit though. It almost filled it up. So every time I'm using my drill, and it's losing energy, my backpack is just refilling it over. So you see, like, that's why the green bar never went down. It actually goes down really fast. And if we wanted to be neat here, we could just cover this up too, so it could look cool. This is where I'll place some more block breakers going across here, and more lava and stuff, so yeah. That's our little cobblestone generator farm thingy. Gee, see, we already have 4 stacks of cobblestone. That's a lot. And we can make anything we want with it, including diamonds. So, that's cool. So yeah, we already got 5 diamonds from this. Nice. Probably want to put some more of this in here. So I think I wanted to make one more item that required diamonds, but I don't remember what it was. I'll go look up what it was. Wait, no, I think I remember. I don't think it requires diamonds though. So I wanted to make some tanks, so that's why I needed a lot of sand. I wanted to get a lot of sand, and then I wanted some, and then I wanted to cook it up in this one. See, it is gonna go slower because they're using my geothermal power, and they're using my other power. Wait, is the only reason it's filling up is because of this geothermal generator? Let me take these out. Let me see. If I disconnect my geothermal generator, which I can't do. It's weird. Could probably pick that up. I'll store my bat box somewhere else, just for some more power. I'll just store it on top of here. No, I'll store it back here. Yeah, that'll fill up probably. Yeah, because of this. Okay, so I got a lot of glass. I need more than that. So check up on this. I'm gonna throw this in here. Okay, this is heating up pretty fast, so it is cooking quite fast, but not as fast as I really want it to. This is probably running out of power real fast. Yeah, it is. Yeah, you could tell it's going faster and faster and faster every time. I think this will be enough for it to fill up or to finish up its job. Yeah, there we go. Now it should start going back up because nothing's using it. Okay, that's good. So yeah, we have plenty of cobblestone. Now I need to make a bunch of tanks. Not like the ones you drive and kill people with. I mean tanks to hold stuff. Like these. I also want to clear my inventory. Okay, I cleared my inventory and a little bit. And also want to show I'll just throw two stacks of cobblestone into this. Oh, and once the cobblestone generator fills up that one chest, it'll just stop producing cobblestone. So it won't like overflow and lag my world or anything. It'll just stop right away. And yeah, so I think it's gonna use all my lava. I'm not sure. I think it is using my lava to keep these powered. That's not good. I don't want that. But yeah, with my tanks, I can get some iron. I need another pickaxe for this. For some reason, all the freaking recipes require them. Don't not a hoe, a freaking pickaxe. And I need some cobblestone and some wood. So I need to get four sticks, and if you put them in this fashion, you get gear, wooden gear. If you put four cobblestone around that wooden gear, you get to upgrade it to a cobblestone gear. And what I need is iron gear, so I can upgrade it again to iron gear. And I also need some redstone, and I'm running low on redstone, so this is what I'm gonna do. I still want to do two of these, put them in here. I can just keep doing this. Anyway, a bunch of redstone. Nice. I should probably sleep for the night. Okay, so now if I do this and put iron all around, did I do this wrong? Hold on, let me look up how to do this. Oh, okay, I just had these mixed up right here, just like that. Okay, you put your mining well and a tank on top, that'll give you a pump. And the pump is what we're gonna use to pump out all our items, of course. Now I need four redstone engines, so I'm gonna get eight of these. I'm gonna make eight gears. And that's all I need. Now I need eight pistons. I need more wood. So, do I even have more wood? Yeah, I do. Okay. So I'll make all this and I'll be back. Okay, so now, if you do something like this, and you put at 1, 2, 3, 4, you'll get wooden redstone engines, which we need, and we also need we just need two of these. We need two redstone torches as well. So this is getting a bit crazy, and with all these materials I need. Now I just need smooth stone. See, this is getting a bit crazy, as you can see. Okay, this seems good for now. I think it's draining this. I'm not sure. Yeah, it probably is. I'll just get plenty of this. I'm gonna make a bunch of stone pipes, is what they're called. I wanna do this and that. That'll give me a stone pipes. And I want like three sets of these maybe. Okay, I don't know. I don't think you could waterproof golden pipes, but I do. I wish I could, but I guess you can't. Probably set these up down here with my other materials. Yeah, you can see this is all filling up nice. I just want to set this up right here for now. Let's see. I'm just do four rows real quick. Okay, that's good. Now if I go to my oil spill, I have my pump, I have my engines. I hope I'm not missing anything. I don't think I am. Yeah, I need cobblestone. Okay, don't need that, so I'll put those back in my hand. Okay, let's go. So this is pretty far away, so I probably do need more of these stone pipes, but they're not very expensive to make, so. Whoa. Oil. Good thing I put that waypoint, because oil spills are the best places to get oil from. They're just like crazily the best. So you want to put all your engines like this and break that. You want another one here. Then if you go, oops. Well, actually, I kind of meant to do that because I need to build up right here. You could place a redstone torch here, and that'll start get activating those. I did forget stuff. I need cactus. Okay. But I could use equivalent exchange to get me cactus. So I don't have to go find a desert or anything. Let's place the redstone torch, and that'll start pumping that. That's just gonna pump out all the oil. But I do need to get some cactus green because I forgot that. Okay, I'll go get that. Okay, just going back to say I got 9 diamonds again from this condenser. Thank you very much. Equivalent exchange. Maybe put a sapling in here, I think. No, it's 2 cobblestone. But I need to get rid of all the stuff first, so let me target cobblestone and get a bunch of that. Okay, I think we put 2 cobblestone in here. Yeah, you can get a cactus. And I'm gonna put the cactus there and convert a diamond. See how much cactus I can get. Plenty of cactus. That's great. I want to throw my cactus up in here. And then I'll get plenty of cactus green. It's probably using this up. I have no idea if it is. If it is, I have to fix that. But yeah, basically, I need to waterproof these pipes. Like so. Nope, I need pipe waterproofs. And you put that on top of the pipes. Then you get waterproof pipes, and these are pipes that are used for carrying oil to their destination. Wow. And I want to connect it to here. This is where I want my oil stuff to be. You see they connect to the tanks and they connect to each other. These pipes will carry oil from all the way over there, so I'm gonna have to bring that. Probably I'm gonna run out really fast. Nope, don't want you there. I remember back then, I think you had to use a pickaxe to break the pipes, but now you can just punch it with their hand and it breaks like instantly, which can be good and bad. Sometimes you're just like trying to kill something and you break all your pipes, carrying all your items, and they spill everywhere. But yeah, so let's see. Need more of you. I need more stone pipes, so just make some more of those. That's a plenty of them. So if we do that, I can make teleporting pipes that teleport my items to where I want them to go, and I don't want that in there. I want that in my buildcraft chest. So this should be plenty, I think. But yeah, basically, I think this is turning to a long episode. I probably should have cut it a while ago. This may need to be 2 episodes. Or maybe like a part one and a part two. I've been playing for like a while. I just run this all the way to here. Okay, I'm almost there. I might actually not have enough. Oops, don't want you there. We'll go this way. Yeah, I did need more. Okay, I'll go get those. Okay, I made some more of those. Let's run back here. So I probably should have made it somewhere closer to here, but this will be okay for now. I like having long oil pipes, it's pretty cool. I do have a lot of materials to make the teleporting pipes that teleport the oil here, but I don't really want to use my diamonds yet. Wanna think of something else. Dang, I'm already out. That was 40. No, that wasn't 40. That was like 20. Okay. I am going to make more, so I'll be back again. Sorry about that. Actually, I did find a better way to turn cobblestone into sand. If you target your sand in here, put one cobblestone, you'll see I can get 4 pieces of sand from that instead of just one, and it doesn't waste energy either. I just get a ton of sand like that. I'll throw 2 stacks in here. Oh, why can't I? Oh, there you go. No. Okay, there we go. So now, let's see. Okay, I'll make some more stone pipes, of course. That is not enough. I need lots of those. Okay. I need more cactus. I just get a lot of cactus. Okay. Come on. Okay, I'll let that cook up while I make these. Leave that in the middle. Then something like that. Okay, 40 definitely will get us where we need to go. Probably could have saved all this trouble by making teleport pipes, but might as well just do this. I wonder how people got oil from far away when they didn't have the teleport pipes. Did they just like make like 10 million of these with a huge cactus farm and like then like freaking run them all the way from there to here? Oh yeah, I need to connect it to this. Oh, maybe this won't be enough. Fuck. Come on. Just gotta believe. Okay. Yeah, I gotta preserve these. There's only 9 left. Yeah, these engines are basically pumping them out. So I'm gonna place one right here. Place one here, but I don't want to place it yet. I don't want oil to start pouring through yet. So no, I don't have enough still. See how much freaking pipes you need. Okay, I'll need a few more though, so for the 5th time, I'll go make more of those. Okay, so now I pray that this is enough. Okay, this is not enough, I'm gonna be mad. Okay. Okay, barely. So now when I go up here, I'll place the last pipe and just start pumping oil in a second. Yep, there we go. See, the oil is gonna come down here. Filter into this. Wait, so now what I want to do actually is throw this in here. Get an iron. Because you can convert your buckets back into iron. Like that. What I want to make is called a chunk loading block. This will make sure that this oil is always pumping at all times. I just want to place that here. So, like this huge, this chunk right here, we'll make sure it's all loaded and all the oil will be pumping. Because if not, if I go somewhere kind of farther away, it won't be loaded and the oil will not pump. So I was gonna pump all the way through here, which I think it already is right here. No, it's like over here. Where is the oil? The closest oil. Well, it's way back here still. Yeah, the oil's slowly going here. But eventually this whole entire pipeline will be filled up and fill up all my tanks over here. And with that, I will convert it into fuel. So that'll be nice. And then I need the fuel to power some other crazy stuff that I want to make. But that'll take forever though, so. I'm just gonna grab this out of here. I will be using this soon also, but not now. This is railcraft. Okay, yeah, it's railcraft. Okay. Throw some coal coke in here. I don't want to waste all my coal coke actually. I can use that in the future. So, thank you for watching. This has been BurrowNex, episode 4 of my Let's Play. This has been a long-ass episode, I know that. And we have 12 diamonds. And probably want to convert some more of it back into gold just to get our original gold back. Can this go faster? Like that. Yeah, it should be at one, okay. There. Okay, thank you for watching episode 4. See you guys next time. Bye bye.